Has estado fuera demasiado tiempo, Alicia. Hay asuntos que se beneficiarían de tu atención. No se puede abandonar a los amigos.
I think just means you have to really rely on the director and the, you know, people involved to kind of really explain to you where you are and pull you up if something seems wrong or but we did have a lot more sets on this film than the first one, which was really cool. Yeah, it was good. I really liked working with James. I think he's, I mean, James and Tim are very different. Tim articulates things very visually, so there was maybe more like references and images and things like that. And then James quite likes to discuss things, and I think he brought like a really great sense of humor to the film that kids will enjoy and adults will also enjoy. And he pushed all the characters to be kind of more emotionally engaged. I think what I like the most about Alice is that despite the fact that these expectations of her are really low in her culture or in her society at the time, she manages to hold on to that sense that she's worth more than doing what, you know, they would like her to do. And that's really important, I think, for boys and girls, you know, to really like hold on to that sense of worth about themselves. Yeah, I think it's really sweet. I think, you know, they just have a very loving friendship and they can be sort of very much themselves. And then it's really like sweet seeing that. I think also, yeah, like I said before, James really pushed, you know, that relationship and all the scenes between Alice and the Hatter to be kind of much more emotional. Yeah, I mean, I did definitely like Alice a lot. I mean, I had a lot of characters that I liked. I liked Roald Dahl a lot, so I loved all those books. I liked Matilda and Charlie and the Chocolate Factory and the BFG, and yeah, so I mean, they're not like specifically Disney, but I mean, Disney is doing a BFG, but yeah, anyway, I like them. You know, maybe at some stage, for sure. I do feel like Alice is sort of a superhero. She just doesn't have like, you know, one outfit. But yeah, at some stage, we'll see. It depends what it was. Yeah, I think it just depends, you know, if on everyone else as well, if they would want to do that. But yeah, I'm definitely like up to sort of see what else she, you know, what her next like kind of challenges would be. But yeah, I do enjoy playing her. Well, I had 2 weeks of like training in like stunt sort of training, because a lot of things ended up being stunts, and that was really fun. I really enjoyed that. So yeah, mainly just we had a really great stunt team. I don't know exactly. I mean, I did a film called like HHHH, which is, I think will be out maybe next year sometime. But I don't know, there's a lot of brilliant directors I'd love to work with. I really like Jane Campion. I think she does really great like female characters that are quite complex and unusual. And so yeah, but we'll just, I don't know, we'll see. I haven't got anything else planned at the moment, so we'll see.
Cuando el día se transforma en noche y el cielo se convierte en mar, el reloj da la campanada y no hay tiempo para el té tomar. Y en mis horas más bajas, antes de mi rima final, ella volverá al país de las maravillas y las manecillas del tiempo retrocederán.